Hello, everyone. We hope you're ready for the new episode of ActiveCollab Monthly Recaps. We'll be talking about the improvements we've made in June, setting default tax rates, adding taxes to invoices quickly, viewing a comment's posting date and time. Stay tuned till the end to hear a big surprise announcement. Default tax rates. You can apply different tax rates through one system easily. Add as many tax rates as needed, and then choose the default one for all your invoices if you want. You can do the same for each company. Find the company in your system and add a default value for them. Even if you've set a default tax rate, you'll be able to quickly change it. Which brings us to the next topic. Setting invoice taxes. When creating a new invoice, the default tax we just mentioned will automatically appear in it. But if you'd like to choose another one, fear not. You'll only need two more clicks and your invoice is ready to go. Comment post date. This change stemmed directly from our customers' feedback. Now you'll be able to see the exact date and time when a comment was posted. We hope you'll find this modification helpful. ActiveCollab 8. That's right, we're working on a new version of ActiveCollab, the best so far. It won't be available for a while, but we'll keep you posted on what's being constructed behind the scenes. Let us open this new chapter with a highly requested feature, folders for files. All the files uploaded in a project will automatically be saved in the attachments folder. You'll be able to create as many folders as you like, separately or one within the other. If needed, they can be renamed. Likewise, you'll be allowed to move them elsewhere, to an existing folder or a new one. Naturally, the option to delete them will be available. It will also be possible to navigate through the various levels of folders you create easily. Last but not least, the new version will allow you to add files directly into a folder. The other part of the app we've been working on is the personal settings page. Your changes will automatically be saved as soon as you make them. We hope you enjoyed the June edition of our video recaps. See you at the next one.